Randy Meisner Death. Randy Meisner, who founded the rock band Eagles and sung the iconic track Take It to the Limit, passed away at the age of 77. The veteran singer died on July 26, 2023 in Los Angeles due to complications from chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, as reported by Eagles Band Portal. Details and description.